All right, I'm back. So, I can't remember the last time I played a Need for Speed video game, and I decided to download Need for Speed Payback off EA Access and jump right in. So, I'm going to go into this blind. I don't remember anything about Need for Speed games, and we're basically going to see how this goes. So, either I'm going to really mess things up, or I might actually succeed. Okay, I don't know what's new. Like I said, we're just going to jump right in. Now, from what I understand, this actually has some kind of story. And I guess that movie with Aaron Paul that came out a few years ago is loosely, or this game is loosely based off of that movie. I don't know. But there's a whole story involved with it. So, let's see what happens here. Yeah, I think the last time I played a Need for Speed game was, well, it's definitely got to be on the PlayStation 3. I remember buying one, I don't know, 10 years ago. So in reading up on this game, I also have to escape cops, and I play with different characters. You just don't know it yet. Okay, so here we go.
This is a speed friendly.
Stop on once you grab cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the beginning of the job.
Oh, slow down, slow
Biggest
down.
Job you've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
I guess it doesn't let me do the nitrous. Or maybe this is just the intro. What? What is going on? Okay, we don't care. We just want to drive.
That was a sick jump.
Bel Air, buddy, let's make you fly.
Oh, wait. Yep, way off course on that one.
Fine, I was just going easy on you.
Okay.
You might even be ahead if you're in
first.
So one of the things I've always liked about the PlayStation is they have the motion sensors in the controls where you can actually use it as a steering wheel. I started doing that a lot when I played Gran Turismo, the one that came out about a year and a half ago. But the more that I like it, the more I realize that I have to be good with the regular joystick. I mean, that's pretty much how every other racing game is, especially Forza, which is the premier racing game on Xbox. So, and I love Forza. Oh, okay. Just a reminder, we're live streaming on our YouTube channel, That Nerd Show, youtube.com/C/ That Nerd Show is where you can find us. Okay. Well, this is kind of cool. I actually. This kind of reminds me of the Steve McQueen bullet car, which actually just sold for $3.5 million for the original from the movie. Okay, maybe I should stop talking and concentrate. Okay.
Jess, how about you?
Got some serious death on finding your rhythm. Might start my own shop with what's left.
The pilot? Easy.
Like American Muscle.
Ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Okay, Marcus, let's stay on the road.
How about you, Luna?
I'm getting out of this temple.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silverbrook, ace it.
Didn't grow up in the barrio.
Okay.
I know a nice kid.
Well, like I said.
Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly.
I was probably going to embarrass myself playing this game. Oh. So. Ouch. So I guess the handbrake is there for when you actually do this game capture thing. This is like a Fast and Furious when they do drifting. Hard to handle. But so far, so good. This is a good game.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank God there's a guardrail there.
Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be going.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. I'm so proud. I just crashed the car.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Awesome.
Everyone in position.
Standing by side
so from what I know of this story, I gotta go through these underground racing circuits to get revenge on a guy who screwed me over.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark.
And there's cops that chase you. You gotta get away from the cops. Sweet ride.
Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it.
Oh.
Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Man.
Damn it.
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
Let's definitely got some speed, but wow, those cars, those corners are...
Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
Whoa! Okay.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Huh, okay. Guess it doesn't matter if I mess up.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan.
Yes, all units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Uh-oh, now we gotta get away from the cops. I gotta remember my skills.
I'll be right there.
Gotta remember my skills from Grand Theft Auto.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're
one out of 13, please to provide a location update.
You met? Southbound on Carson Street.
Copy that. Southbound on Carson Street.
Subject now eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Is that all you got?
One out of 13, we're on them. They're now in Silver Rock.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
Jess, where are you?
Now get away from the cops! What's going on?
Hold on!
Jess?
Nice. Oh, so I guess I get to switch off here.
You worry?
And you? Never.
Control, entering pursuit of a dark BMW M5 ramming our cars, requesting additional. Units on the Regera.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
We push them to the side. They're still going.
Gonna lead them away from you.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive in keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Okay. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the
M5. Love the police banner on here.
Why haven't you
got this?
That's a hit.
I've got
an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
I'm on my way.
See you
there.
Really?
Subject is smashed through the barricade.
Copy that.
We gave them a little self-control.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, oh, okay. So now we go flying. Okay, no more coffee.
Time to get the price around.
Bring it home, bruv.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go!
Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown. Now, reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching.
And I'm pretty much wrecking.
That day.
Okay, handbrake. Oh, there we go.
bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Oh, I screwed that up. Okay, come on. Do this again. We're not leaving this broadcast until I get away from the cops. Escape the cops. Okay. Alright, so far I like this game, but it does remind me a lot of Grand Theft Auto, and now I want to play Grand Theft Auto. I see myself. Which, by the way, if you're out there watching, it's actually a free download on Xbox right now through Xbox Gold.
Let's have a little fun.
The box is meeting the big player from the house today.
What is this? It's like Ferris Bueller's Day Off, where they just want a joyride with them.
I got some speed track times. I've been itching to bust. It's not every day I get to take Rear's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the box gets.
I don't race anything, remember? That's the deal. No more racing.
I'm gonna do a little bit more of this game. This might be a game that I actually play around with and try to complete.
Let's see how fast this baby can go.
However, I do want to do some races. Yeah, I remember that movie with Aaron Paul, so this feels like I'm playing the movie. Alright, let me see what's next, and then we might call this quit in a few minutes. But so far, I do like it.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this movie.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Wait, I don't make the rules.
Dead.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made of money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? Oh, crap, bro. Deal with it.
And you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racist. Who among them can take this city? Who among them can handle the rush? Do you want to take? The outlaw just comes to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be?
The Outlaws Rush? Yeah, as if.
Carport.
It's Ty. About those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me the time and the place.
Whoa, slow down. Think the house is just anybody? You have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town. You'll get your shot.
Let's see if we can find a quick race before we sign off.
Where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Wow, this car is hard to control.
I have an idea.
Let's see what this race is all about. We're gonna do one race and then call it quits. I like this game.
Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on. Here we go.
Well, I gotta race in my crappy little car. Where you get fast guys, especially when you know your car is not fast enough. Bullshit.
So
alright. We'll do it one more time. Yeah, we gotta restart. We gotta go out as a winner.
do this.
There we go. Alright.
That's how it's done.
Gotta watch my handbrakes. Okay, so far, I definitely like this game.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna sign off here. You got to see me play a little Need for Speed. I might be back playing this game. This was kind of fun.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
All right, everybody, I'm signing off. This is Marcus Blake, editor and producer of That Nerd Show and Inside the Gaming Lounge. I'll be back another day.